Martin Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
Yeah, this should be a cracker today. Really looking forward to it.
Our match today is Valencia against Barcelona.
It's a fantastic race for the La Liga title, wasn't it, in 15-16. Barcelona, the two Madrid clubs, and Barcelona just picked up the last.
Yeah, it was a mesmerising title race, that one, but the likes of Suarez, Messi, Neymar, they made the difference in the end. First versus third, chance for that third-place team, Martin, to take back the leaders with a good performance. It's not going to be easy, but get the talent to do it.
This team today, Neto's dancing goal. Gabriel plays with Ezequiel Garay in central defence. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Well, the opponents to this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
First half getting underway, it's Valencia who kicked off. Position here, promising build-up until that challenge. Played in behind by Coutinho, looks the goalkeeper in the eye. The shot's up. He's reached it, and turned it aside. Corner now, Barcelona. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Here's Zaza. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good vision here. In with a chance. Clever pass from Suarez. He's in. Oh, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Simone Zaza, here they are, on the attack. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Coutinho. Messi, Suarez! Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Lost the ball, it's a poor touch. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good defensive clearance there. didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Looking good, this move.
Put them in front!
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Simone Zaza.
Place to try and hit it now.
In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Paulinho. Sergio Roberto. Could be dangerous. Can he clear his lines now? Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Jordi Alba. Valencia going and winning the ball successfully. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Keeper goes with a missed hit. Paulinho. Now Messi. Lionel Messi. Here's a chance to attack. Able to cut that out. Some sharp movement. Suarez.
Now the shot! The post!
And gone behind. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Paulinho. A low keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Nice interplay between the two of them. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Kondogbia. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. They've got the ball back by that interception. And the advantage play for Barcelona. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Bit of keep ball going on here. Ivan Rakitic. Oh, he slipped his man. And he's trying to get it away. Attacking well here. Challenges for the ball. Jordi Alba. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
He's cut that out well, well read. Now this looks promising. Ivan Rakitic. Paulinho. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Messi. the offside is given. Attack and it looks dangerous. It's passed by everyone but one. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, they've been slow to get going, Barcelona, today by their normal high standards, and they still need to up it a bit in the second half if they're going to win this game.
No, it's a bit of a collector's item so far, but still 45 minutes, you'd expect that to change.
The goalkeeper in the eye. The shot's on. He's reached it and turned it aside. Man's got a chance here. There's space. That keeper goes with a fist here. Suarez. And now the shot. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Condogbia. He's coming forward with some danger, put in from the wide area. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Been pretty quiet, Luis Suarez, up to now, Alan.
Well, yeah, I mean, the way things are, I wouldn't be surprised if he gets substituted, because he looks way below par at the moment. Hasn't had the courage to, you know, let fly from these kind of areas, and as a result, his team are level.
In goes the corner. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. That's a good tackle. Condogbia. Whipped in from the wide area. And he's opened the scoring here. The underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So Valencia have that lead. Paulinho. Jordi Alba. It's looking good, this move. Needs to clear his lines. Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. trying to get the game restarted with a drop ball. And the defender tidies that up. Piqué. Kondogbia. Well, this attack has a bit of menace to it. In with a chance.
Well, it looks a bad mess. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Good forward play from them. Kondogbia. Rodrigo. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Paulinho. Barcelona on the attack, and a pass from Suarez. They call it his weaker side. Not too weak, that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there, and he's really been rewarded for it.
And here is another angle on that goal. Dani Parejo. Kondogbia. Lionel Messi. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Tackle here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Messi, now they have the advantage. Well, it's an incredible moment for Lionel Messi, and that actually comes along probably three or four times a week. He's that good.
Well, he is. We've grown accustomed to watching this, working in such a tight space. You just cannot get the ball off him.
Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
It's Valencia who are behind.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Great defending there, stopping that attack. Paulinho. Gabriel Paulista.
Oh, got it, Luis Suarez.
Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead. He's now going to do his best to try and retain that. Paulinho.
Could be dangerous.
Luis Suarez. In on the goalkeeper. And that's
deflected behind. It will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Andre Gomez, what a fine save. Pressure on, another corner. Short corner. Well, he's got support here. Needs to be very nippy. Break quickly when they get possession. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. I like the look of this attack. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Luis Suarez. And the referee has given the free kick. And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
Andre Gomez. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Essex. Suarez. Coquelin. Dani Parejo. We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, that's a good amount of time to try and get the equaliser. And maybe they might just think they can win this match.
Coutinho. Now Messi. And the interception is a vital one. One more opportunity to get an equaliser. He's had a go here. Well, they thought they were done for, but now they've equalised.
Well, I think the opposition switched off, but wow, the goal scorer didn't, did he? Right on his toes.
Earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Lionel Messi. That's the referee's final whistle. And the scores are level. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. The shot's on. He's reached it. Turned it aside. Suarez. And now the shot!
slipped in from the wide area. And he's open to scoring here. And Barcelona on the attack. Clever pass from Suarez.
There's the goal to level the scores.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Messi. Now they have the advantage.
Disappointed. Andre Gomez.
What a fine save.